middle of the neighborhood. He basically came out of the yard. I'm not a snake expert, but I believe this is what you would just refer to as a black snake. Harmless. They stay in vegetation, bushes, and so forth. He seems to be having some difficulty with the driveway here. This has got a nice little white patch underneath his mouth. Once he hits the grass, he'll be able to get traction. Much like when they say like that little guy there, a little gecko would be a prime target for him. So I'm sure those are the little guys that draw him in. But like they say about the bodies of water in the villages or anywhere in Florida, if there's a body of water big enough, there'll be an alligator in it. Much the same with the black snake. If there's vegetation, you'll probably find one. But they're completely harmless, and they help keep the population of several creatures down. He went to these bushes somewhere, but I don't know exactly where.